All this unit needs is some loving activation, and it's good to go. Nice job. This unit is now up and running. Fine work, Agent. This unit is now fully operational. Activating that unit has established the first link in a new power network. Civilians are not to be harmed. Is that understood? Mobilize lethal hit squads at short notice. These bastards are armed for bear and relentless. If they show up on your tracker, you'd be wise to minimize engagement until things calm down. The sun will soon be rising. You made it through another night. Stop! Done and done. This unit is good to go. Tactical location close by, but it's swarming with cell. Don't let it stay that way. Now give the signal to request air support. This place is crawling with cell. Remove the threats marked on your tracker. A competent performance agent, but the fat lady's not singing yet. You've got him rattled. Don't let up. I don't know how much more clear I can make that. This orb's no use to you unless you're in a vehicle, Agent. There is an important tactical location nearby. Seize it from Cell's cold, dead hands. Cell scum are everywhere. Take out the threats marked on your track. Remind them who runs this town. You're approaching a tactical location, Agent. Win it back for the agency. Catch it! Don't let it get away! Sellers standing in our way. Check your tracker for threats and dispose of them. Wear him down. A competent performance, Agent, but the fat lady's not singing yet. This unit is dead, Agent. But it's nothing a little activation won't fix. That was the final unit in a power network, Agent. Well done. Your tracker's been updated with a new beacon drop zone. A beacon's on standby for the weapons factory. Move out to the location marked on your tracker.
You don't need that kind of power.
Agent, this completes another power network. Your tracker's been updated with a new beacon drop zone. A beacon is being readied for deployment at the quarry. Haul your ass over to the location marked on your tracker. Road races are tracked in the agency intel console. Try to complete them all. Road races can give your driving skills a serious boost. Look for the distinctive triggers throughout Pacific City. Make this quick. Move out to the drop zone and call in the beacon. The light is fading. Stay on your toes. Stay put, Agent. The beacon is now in transit. Take a look around for additional ordnance, just in case. The beacon's going to take a short time to charge, Agent. Keep the freaks off of it until it detonates. The freaks are active. Your HUD and tracker will be updated to show any freaks attacking the beacon. Take them out as a priority. Charging is in progress. Stay focused. It's almost there, Agent. Just a little more power. Stellar work, Agent. The beacon's fully charged and ready to blow. You might want to hold on tight to something. Wow, that was bright. Cool, but bright. The beacon network is nearly complete, Agent, but a quick heads up. Our communication system is screwed. We're going to be shifting transmission frequency just in case. You don't have to do anything.
Agent, isn't that what they call you? Agent, I don't know who you are, or where you come from, or what they've done to make you what you are. But if there's even a shred of human conscience left in you, then you must know that what you're doing is wrong. If you haven't realized that by now, then you've ignored the evidence all around you. The agency doesn't care about Pacific City or its people. All they care about is power and control, and they'll use any means to keep it, including pathetic creatures like you. I'm pleading with you, Agent. Stop in the name of...
Okay, Agent, this new frequency's clean. Now go get that final beacon. Select your drop point, Agent.